brings you in today?
Fix my shit, nigga. Can't afford it.
Did you need something, or are you just being a dick?
I don't got the money, motherfucker. Gotta do a dumbass mission now.
Let's go!
Thank you.
that boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
So, Mr. Kenneth,
where are we at?
Financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure you will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy.
You have a massive gaper, bitch!
Dad! Dad! He said I had a massive... try to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas.
Get off my face, you fucking homo. Dead, you fucking idiot. I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you.
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I still love him though, sort of. Well, the other day I walked in on him and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go.
Follow through. Perfect.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the... day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
What?
Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull. I'll do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man. Fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Let's go!
Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. But get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yaterian.
You think you could take me for a ride?
customize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you, son, this thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy-ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so.
Nice and tight, nice and tight. I am 18 inside, baby.